Okay, welcome to the Graveyard Twitch. It is Thursday night. Welcome to Twisted Thursdays, introducing that to you. Basically, what Twisted Thursdays is I'll find a random game, whether it's on there on the app, and we're going to go ahead and download it, and I'll open it the same time that you'll see it, and we can check out the game together. If it's something we like, we can rate it, decide if it's a keeper, if it's a dropper, and then we'll move on to the next, you know, zone on the next week. But this week's game is Bleeding Edge. I've never heard of it before, never seen it, but I've gone ahead and got it downloaded here on the screen. So without further ado, I'm glad to see you here. Let's go ahead and jump into it. Can you hear anything now? Okay. All right. Hey, I appreciate you keeping me in line there, buddy. Obviously, we're going to want to go through the tutorial. I can't even speak right now. We're going to want to go through the tutorials and figure out how to play, because I don't know. I don't like to go in blind. I like to have at least somewhat of an idea of what I'm doing, so. It's a pretty cool emblem, though. I like what they did with the G. All right, let's see combat basics. Let's go. Whoa. Look at this guy's metal spine. And he's playing the guitar while he's about to fight some people. I can dig that.
You ready?
Head to the train area, head to jump. So I'm going to this blue arrow.
Every fighter has a basic attack. Since you got a melee weapon, you're looking for combos.
Abilities that have a cooldown.
looks like Gizmo wants to make things interesting. This evade is super important to master because it gets you out of trouble. Try evading Gizmo's vortex bomb. We can catch up faster because you're hoverboards.
Hoverboards? Okay. Cool. What is this, a Back to the Future action right here? Oh, he sneak attacked me.
Here we go.
Jump in. I can use my stealth to get in behind Kuma without being noticed. My super ability is charged up and ready to cast. Shadow
in my way.
Hell yeah. Good teamwork, Sugar Pies.
Yeah, I can tell.
And don't forget, staying as a group and working together is the best way to win fights.
Gigi? Easy.
Yeah, man. Chill. Yeah.
Lots of loading. The only thing that gets you over the anxiety of the loading button is whenever the music kicks in and lets you know that it's almost time. Okay. Power cell control. I didn't look. Did anybody catch how many trainings there are in this one? Interesting.
Look, it's the advanced tutorial. Let's start by learning about power-ups. tried to set damage boost, but you need to destroy it to get inside. Destroy the crane and grab the power up. Let's look at abilities that support advanced casting techniques. Abilities showing this icon can be manually positioned.
Come get some.
Practice manually placing your sucker bomb to hit Nidhogg. Sorry, Nico. I'm gonna reduce your health so you can practice self-healing. Abilities shown in this icon are double tap abilities. That means you can cast them on allies with a single tap or yourself with a double tap. Try it now and heal yourself up. While locked on, you can also switch targets. Try locking on and switching targets between me and Maeve. Lock on is a great way to focus on a specific... Sometimes you're gonna get knocked down. At that... help you get out safely, and push enemies away to give you a bit of room. Another great move for repelling the enemy is parry, but the timing can be tricky. You must stand still and parry at the last moment to deflect the enemy away. Perfect. Now try it at full speed.
So I'm not very good at parrying.
Communicating with the team is really important, so I recommend getting an open ping system. You can ping an enemy a signal that you want to attack. If you're locked on, you'll try pinging me and Maeve now. Excellent. You can also ping objects such as...
better shred than dead. Strong and ready to melt faces.
is activating in 10 seconds.
Better shred.
Candid voice activated. Collection phase complete. Activated.
trying to keep them busy. We have up to 49 to 50. Trash. Frankie says it's trash. I am or Davis. Nice. Leave it to Frankie. Alright, I need to take a short break. I'll be right back here in just a minute. Working, everything's fine, we're good to go. Had to grab me a little soda or a pop. Alright. It still didn't answer my question there. We're gonna load up another one. They've got like a domination thing. Let's see if the domination side's worth anything. Thank you. workshop. Leave it to this, man. It workshop. With this medical gun, we got sacred ground, heals 20%. Here we go. There's the other healer. Heightened toxicity. Good omen. So, oh, you can set up three different mods as you unlock them. Apparently the mods get better as you go. You can change your boards and unlock boards. Put a sticker on the board. Nice. It'll dry
just exploded in my computer. Did you hear that? Frankie, are you sending mines?
Hassan Ben Sogu for my dude.
Wow.
Interesting gameplay. I don't like the time, the amount of time it takes to get between each lobby, though.
dodge though is, this custom dude is only available when not waiting on the fight. That is still searching. Practice moves and try out different fighters. At the dojo. I hope this didn't cut us out of the lobby find. Find out if you run together. You should still have that counting icon up top if you do. So while you're waiting, you can practice.
Thank you.
complete. Hand invoice activating in 10 seconds.
So, basically, Leading Edge is not necessarily my cup of tea, or Bleeding Edge. See, I was so impressed with it. And, yeah. So, anyway, well, we tested Bleeding Edge. There was Twisted Thursday for you. We will, I will continue streaming tomorrow. It's been a good evening, but